Hi everyone and welcome to We Love Art. My name is Denise and today we're gonna recreate the camel, originally created by me. So we're gonna start today in the background. So what we're gonna do is we take brown and white, mix it together and create some sort of a light beige color. Just like this, super easy. This we're gonna apply on the canvas until the first outline what you will see. So we start here on the right side and just continue until this first sketch outline you see. Now for these outlines throughout this painting, I would suggest to rather go slightly over the outline, so cover the outline, what I've done here as well, than that you stay away from the outline. Because otherwise you will end up with all white borders around your painting and that's not really what we want. Now we're gonna go to this side and we do the same thing. So we cover this outline, just like this. The neck of the camel is slightly lighter than the back of the camel. So for the back, you remember you mixed brown and black together. Now we're gonna mix brown, black and white together. So we take brown, we add black, we're gonna add white. Mix this all together, a little bit more white. And with a big brush, I'm gonna apply the paint in the neck. I'm gonna add a little bit more white. Sometimes colors here on your palette will appear slightly different than on your canvas. So if you're like me, that I think it is just a little bit too dark, easy. We just add some extra white and bring it back to the canvas. Well done on your masterpiece. I hope you love your colorful camel and that it will deserve a beautiful spot on your wall. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe below. Thank you so much for watching and I look forward to see you very soon again. Bye.